With another Skylines episode. In the last episode, we kind of expanded our city a bit, and we made this junction, I guess. But it seems like it's, well, really piling up. Mainly because of, well, traffic flow here and there and everywhere. So, well, this will start rebuilding itself mostly. So I will start with expanding our city mostly over here, I guess. But I need to be careful not to build too close to this incineration plant. Well, I can, but not that it gets with houses and that kind of stuff. Let's say to here. Yeah, sort of. Okay, this will be connected all up. Traffic seems to be moving quite a bit again, except here. Okay. This area will all be commercial. This part also. I do not want to wanted to have the trouble of getting sick and all that. Maybe this area as well. Oh yeah. Just before I forget. Boom. And now fill the rest up. Maybe a few offices over here. and also houses over here. Guess a few stores near the harbor would not hurt anyone. Okay, so this area will be filled up nicely. Oh yeah, those two buildings can be rebuilt. How's the traffic going? Oh no. That. This one right here. Maybe a symmetry right next to it. I might want to use the water treatment plant. Might be a bit better. So I guess I will remove these. Oh, why is this not having a war? Okay, now we have enough power. let's put one more down. Boom. I guess we'll start deleting these. Okay, that will fix the problem with the polluted water. I also love the way this island is. What if we just delete these boulders? We can put something on top of it. Just a statue or something. What can we fit? Oh no. No. Okay, let's fill this part a bit. Oh, hey, we can get the nuclear power plant right now. Great. We can put it there. Boom. Yeah, let's put some houses over here. Let's make it an own little district. IMT Island. With a statue of industry on it and a few houses. Okay, people are complaining about the noise of these turbines, so I'll get a nuclear power plant in and fix this problem on multiple occasions. Boom. 200,000 dollars. Or euros, I don't know what kind of currency I'm using here. Okay, now we got this area filled in also. Also might need a new part of our industry. So let's get this new area in, shall we? Which area shall I expand to? Not really anything, I guess. Boom. Let's get this area filled up. I hate it when they build over here. I get doesn't make sense. It's in a hospital. Well, thanks for asking. I also love the idea of IMT Island with just a few houses over here. It just fits. It fits perfectly, so that's good. Well, if we have an island, we can possibly use it. Why you don't have water? Oh. Let us get this area empty. Jesus. That means that it will start flowing. The small sliver of land. Guess we can make this a bit better. Guess it'll do? Yeah. Because now it starts flowing again. Is there grass? How is there grass here? I don't know. It works. Oh, what? Look at the amount of water that's flowing over here. That's not a lot. Guess mostly because of the hydro plant is not powering enough, and these water pumps just keep pumping, so I guess. But I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like on this video. In the next episode we will maybe expand building here and maybe over here, because this area is still yet to be used. But please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!